My name is Robert Key, and I'm the Director of Inspections for Alamance County.
My name is Chris Wills, and I'm the Deputy Fire Marshal for Alamance County Fire Marshal's Office.
We are very excited here in Alamance County to announce our fire sprinkler initiative. We will essentially give a 50% discount on the cost of a new home permit for those folks who want to install fire sprinklers in their home.
Fire sprinkler being at home is, from our opinion, the Fire Marshal's Office, a great idea. One, because of life safety issues, and then to couple that with property protection, makes a much safer community and better outcome in case there was a fire.
One of the main thrusts of the program is to raise awareness of not only the benefits of home fire sprinklers, but just how cost effective they are. It's not terribly expensive. On the average new home, 2,000 square feet, the cost is about the same as granite countertops.
Maybe $2,000 to $3,000 for an average size home here in Alamance County, what it would add to new construction.
An average 2,000 square foot home, the permit would normally be about $650. We'll cut that in half and make it about $325. We will effectively be subsidizing about 10% of the cost of a home fire sprinkler system, taking the cost from around $1.50 per square foot to around $1.34.
From the best of my knowledge, I know that it can decrease the amount of homeowners insurance that you can be expected to pay.
We typically lose about 2,500 lives each year in home fires in the United States. That's far too many. Last week, there were 79 persons lost in a fire in West London in a high-rise building that did not have fire sprinklers.
Those type incidents are rare, fortunately, throughout the world. But to my knowledge, and there's data to support that, there's been no loss of life in a working, fully functional sprinkler system in a commercial setting or a residential setting in the United States.
As much as 80% of those could be eliminated if home fire sprinklers were installed in all of those homes. And we know that's not realistic, but we want the public to be aware of the benefits.
Hopefully that will set the example for other builders and other projects here in the county to look out for life safety especially.
We would also like to invite other counties to follow our example and incentivize home fire sprinklers so that lives can be saved.